If you're after an adrenaline-charged weekend escape that's fun for the whole family, why not pay a visit to the Phillip Island Grand Prix Circuit, located just 1.5 hours southeast of Melbourne.
This world-renowned Grand Prix Circuit is home to not only the annual Motorcycle Grand Prix, but it's here that you'll find a fun and exciting go-kart track that is over 760 metres long and is a fully scaled replica of the actual Grand Prix Circuit. Take time out from the thrills of the racetrack to visit the newly refurbished History of Motorsport Museum. The display showcases the beginning of motorsport on Phillip Island from the very first Motor Grand Prix ever held in Australia in 1928, right through to present-day heroes. Set in a backdrop of natural water gardens with a variety of wildlife, the Champions Cafe is the perfect place to take a well-earned break, with comfortable indoor and outdoor seating. For the very brave, book an adrenaline-charged triple hot lap lightning ride around the Phillip Island Grand Prix circuit with an experienced racing driver. If you're after a more low-key level of excitement, race against your friends at the four-lane slot car track, which is a fully scaled replica of the actual Grand Prix circuit.
With guided circuit tours, official merchandise, and a vast array of so many more fun, family-friendly activities, a visit to the unique Phillip Island Grand Prix circuit is definitely a must-do on your list.